Okay guys, another device to be tested is this SMARTX controller ASB. Okay, now I have to check this ASB. Is that mean it is a backnet? Okay, we will check later. Anyway, I have here the power. Okay, then the RS-485 connection. Okay, then we have also the TIAC and universal inputs. There are 20 universal inputs, 4 4 DO. Then this one, the universal input and output that can be configured as input or output. Okay, so again I need to test this one to be used in my tutorials. See you there.